Imagine if you could shine a light of insight on today's empowered customers so that they no longer underestimate the cost of the status quo and the benefits of change. You wouldn't have to chase these empowered buyers down the road of commoditization and discounting, because you would know how to sell value and differentiate your product by delivering insight. And as your customers discovered the unique value of your product on their own terms, you would achieve higher win rates, shorter sales cycles, and higher margins. We believe this vision is possible. We're going to show you why we believe it's possible, and then we're going to show you how to do it. So let's get started. Why do we need to deliver insight to sell value? To better understand why it's important to deliver insight and how the internet has changed complex sales, just ask yourself, what do you do when you're a buyer of healthcare? When you get sick, are you like me? Before you visit the doctor, do you go on to WebMD and self-diagnose and prescribe? So when then you show up at the doctor's office, all you really want him to do is write your prescription? And if the market for buying prescription medicine was truly competitive, wouldn't you also be looking for a discount? Well, don't you agree your customers do the same thing before they speak with a salesperson? Just like patients, buyers go online and try and self-diagnose and prescribe. According to recent research, buyers can be 60% of the way through their buying process before they engage a salesperson, because they prefer to do their own research online. These empowered buyers now approach sellers with an idea of what they need, what they want, and what they're willing to pay. The problem is that just like I don't have the time or expertise to become a doctor online overnight, buyers lack the time and expertise to form an accurate buying vision on their own. In the interest of expediency, buyers dumb everything down to where all offerings become commoditized, so the only differentiator is price. Unfortunately, what they find is that the dumbed-down version doesn't solve a problem that the buyers don't fully understand. So they stick with the status quo, or they buy the cheapest, suboptimal solution. This is why I believe salespeople must shine the light of insight on the buyer's incomplete buying vision, so that they can redirect the buyer onto the road of value and differentiation. So what is insight? And how do you create insight? To create insight, just ask yourself, where is the biggest gap between what the customer believes today and what they need to believe to buy your product? And then shine the light of insight on the unrecognized value. With this approach, admittedly, you're betting the customer has neither the time nor the expertise to self-diagnose or prescribe. So without a full understanding of the cost of the status quo or the future benefit of change, the customer will have a limited view of the value of your product. But how do you challenge the customer's thinking without challenging the customer? Imagine this. It's 8:27 a.m. on a Tuesday morning, and a new salesperson is on the elevator approaching the 37th floor to meet one of your largest potential customers. This new salesperson is about to sit at the boardroom table with a C-level executive with 25 years of experience and deliver insight that will show this executive the error of their ways. How do you think this conversation is going to go? I call this the black eye and bloody nose approach, because this can come across as an attack, where the buyer may become defensive and shut down. Remember, you're not debating the customer in front of a panel of judges, so you could lose the sale even though you think you aced the debate, because the buyer is both judge and jury. But we believe insight scenarios work best because they're about someone else, so they're non-threatening. They simply present a scenario that allows the buyer to form their own conclusion. Without feeling pressured, the customer can now relax and listen to your story. And if it's insightful enough, They just may start to tell themselves a new story where new choices make more sense. The insight storytelling approach is supported by a recent Gartner survey of executive buyers. What they discovered was that only 34% of executive buyers felt salespeople could articulate value, because they felt 74% of salespeople spent too much time talking about their product. Without the context of a story, salespeople are leaving it up to the customer to figure out why they should buy their product, or even worse, why they should care. The good news is that 70% of executive buyers said that the best way for salespeople to provide differentiation that they trust is by sharing a customer story. So, we believe you must deliver insight to sell value, and we also believe the best way to deliver insight is with insight storytelling. If you'd like to discuss further how your salespeople can better articulate value with insight storytelling, please call or email. I look forward to hearing from you.